And we are underway as Higginbotham puts it in play. The pass by Welsh is short. Donnelly has to bump set. Left side, Strezak with a tip. The Terrapins play it up. They're out of system already. They set to the right side, and getting blocked out there is Gaskin as Bastianelli and Strezak make the stop at the net. Point Illinois. The Illini back within one. 16 serving 17. Welsh serves. The pass to Smith. She'll try a slide to the middle. Illinois digs it out. The Illini go to their middle, and Static puts it down. Donnelly serves again. Wyszynski with the pass. Set comes to Twilley on the right side, dug by Welsh. Poulter goes left side. Strezak, she tips, played up by Smith. Wyszynski sets Gaskin on the right side. She's blocked. Michelle Strezak all over that one.
Illinois defense.
Smith serves. Terrapins lead at 6-5. Crittenden gets a swing from the left side. Wyszynski plays it up. They go middle. There's a tip. Chased down by Illinois. Donnelly with a bump set. Crittenden with a swing. That's Doug. Smith tries the right side, and Gaskin is stopped at the net by Static. Serving 11, and Milana of Maryland serves. Davis makes the pass. Poulter jumps at back set. Bastianelli off the block and then down. Point Illinois. Maryland back within one. 16 serving 17. Welsh passing serve. Illinois goes to Strezak on the left side. She's dug by Twilley. Overpass. Thank you very much. Allie Bastianelli takes a swing at the overpass and puts it away. Point Illinois. Earlier, a little jumper here. Passed nicely by Strezak. Poulter jumps at left side. Quade. Cross-court bomb by Jack Quade. Point Illinois.
That efficiency from the pins we're talking about really starting to take shape.
Poulter serves again. The free ball comes back over from Maryland. Illinois runs a back quick for Katie Static. Static puts it away for her 11. Strezak with the serve. The pass by Wyszynski. Smith goes to Milana. She's blocked. Bastianelli and Poulter make the stop at the net. Illinois wins.